is that bitch? And why am I in her body? I must be my soulmate right now. She's kinda hot. Huh. Wait. I have a vagina. Drums. Yo, she has so many tattoos. Is that a pig with a cowboy hat? What is this? Is it like a rocket? No, I definitely did this wrong.
Honey, we need to leave for school soon.
School? I don't know anything about this girl. How am I supposed to be her? I guess I'm Barney the dinosaur for the day. Okay, I just need to figure out how to be a girl. It can't be that hard, right? Okay, ooh! Ow! Did she get stabbed? Ah, there's blood! Don't tell me this bitch is on her period. I don't know how to deal with that. We're just gonna free bleed and hope for the best.
Ready for your big exam today, honey?
Yeah, of course. What exam?
Your hair cutting exam, duh.
I'm a cosmetologist.
Yeah, why do you sound confused?
No, I knew that.
Everyone, today you're gonna be cutting a real client's hair.
This can't end well.
Are you the one doing my haircut today?
Yep. And you're done.
Oh my god, what did you do?
Oh, I mean, I thought it looked good.
You gave me a bowl cut.
That's all I know how to do.
Get me your instructor.
Hey, come here.
Me?
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her. Whatever, guys.
Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words. Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Wait, whoa, don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words?
Remember to wash all the dishes and take out the trash today.
You can't boss me around. You're not even my real mom.
I'm basically your real mom now. Just do it or I'm gonna tell your father.
Tell him what?
That you're an ungrateful brat.
Whatever. If I can finally graduate, I can get away from her. What? Oh my god, I was not born to be a criminal. Okay, she's not in here. I wonder what's even on here. Was that it? What? I thought there was only one challenge. Fine. No way. That's not what I think it is, right? She's planning to kill my dad? I need to show this to him right now.
Hey, what are you doing with my laptop?
What do you mean? This is my laptop.
My name is literally engraved on it. Give it back to me now, you little thief.
No.
But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you wanna help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out. Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't.
Break in!
I'm going to get arrested, thank you.
They left the door open? Idiots.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're going to what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's, like, rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler.
Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Her mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here, right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's two from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight. Mm.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the lost royal family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head. Please have blue eyes. I love blue eyes. Red? Who the hell has red eyes? Is he a demon? Why would he be wearing red colored contacts? That's so weird. Hey, are you okay?
No, obviously not.
What's wrong?
My soulmate has brown eyes.
Okay, but why are you crying about it?
Because brown eyes are ugly.
Hey, what's wrong with brown eyes?
Your eyes aren't even brown.
Yes, they are.
No, they're too dark.
What? Oh, get over it. You're such a baby.
Well, what color are your soulmate's eyes?
Green.
Did everyone get a better eye color than me?
Yeah.
Whatever. Class, we have a new student again.
Why is that kid wearing sunglasses inside? You look like a dork.
Yeah, you need to take off the glasses. Okay. His eyes are purple. We need to go into a lockdown.
A lockdown?
Bailey, you have to help me pick what to wear.
Wear to what?
To meet my soulmate, duh.
Wait, did you already get your date?
Yeah, it showed up this morning.
You're so lucky. Mine's still loading.
Don't worry, I'm sure he'll pick soon.
Of course he will.
Ugh, soulmates are so stupid.
Whoa, someone woke up on the wrong side of the bed.
Everyone's talking about their soulmate. It makes me mad.
Why?
Because soulmates aren't even real.
Yes, they are. You are so sad.
And you're so ugly. I'll just make my meeting time in like 40 years.
Don't do that. What if your soulmate wants to meet you?
I really don't care what she thinks.
That poor girl, you are such an ass.
She's probably annoying. Why are you making that face? You look like you saw a ghost.
I did see a ghost.
Okay, you're being weird. I'm leaving.
Okay.
You know he only did that because he wants you to be his soulmate, right?
What?
Hey, I heard that you and Nathan broke up.
Yeah, we did.
I'm so sorry. I know you loved him.
I'm sure it was for the best.
Hopefully he doesn't give you a bad label.
I'm sure he would never put anything bad.
Okay, seems like you have pretty high hopes. What's up, crazy?
What did you just call me?
I called you crazy.
What would make you think that I'm crazy?
Your label, duh.
How long has that been there?
Long enough for everyone to see it. I can't believe you thought that Nathan really liked you. He never did. Have you gone onto Twitter at all today?
What?
Nathan's already dating Sarah.
He told me not to worry about her.
That's what they all say.
Everyone careful not to get too close to her. She's crazy. Can you guys stop? Girls are always labeled as crazy, even if they're not.
Hey, Bailey. Your soulmate's prized possession's here.
Give it to me!
Here.
His most prized possession is a necklace. It's cute, but definitely not real. I'm gonna wear it to school. Maybe he'll see me in it.
I can't breathe.
Whoa, what happened to you? You're disgustingly sweaty.
My soulmate took my car, so I ran here.
Are you laughing at me?
No, I was choking.
He gave me a rock. What about you?
It was a necklace.
Oh, I was wondering why it was so ugly.
Shit, I'm gonna be late for work. See you tomorrow?
Yeah, you will.
Next.
Hi.
Hi, what can I get you?
The necklace you're wearing.
What?
So, do you want to tell me where you got that?
I found it. Why?
Because I recognize it. Yeah, that's it. I'm calling the cops.
Calling the police? Why?
Because you stole my son's necklace.
Mom, what's that?
That's the countdown to the most tragic event of your life.
What?
Don't worry about it, honey. I'll be right here by your side for everything.
Okay, I love you, Mom.
Happy first day of high school! So exciting!
Thank you, Mom. I'm so nervous.
You have nothing to be nervous about.
What if the other kids don't like me?
You're a great kid. They'd be dumb not to. And no matter what, you know I'm always here.
I know. Looks like today's the day my timer runs out.
Maybe it means Jackson's gonna break up with you.
Honestly, I hope it is. I can get over that.
Class, please take your seats.
See you later?
Yeah, you can meet me for lunch, okay?
Good morning, students. Quiet down.
Okay, but nothing happened.
Bailey, can I have a word?
What's up?
Could you follow me to the office really fast?
Yeah, sure.
We have some bad news. Your mother was in a fatal car accident.
No, that can't be.
I'm so sorry. Do you have any family you could call?
She was the only family I had left.
Since you're still underage, we need to put you into foster care.
Okay.
Everyone, please welcome Bailey. Remember to be kind. Whatever.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it can't fix what just happened.
We just filed your adoption papers. Families can visit you now.
Great.
Usually it's harder for the older kids to be adopted, but I wish you the best of luck. Your papers have only been up for 2 hours, and there's already a family interested in you.
Already?
Yes, and they're wealthy. Do you want to meet them?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, you look almost identical to your mother.
What?
We are old friends of hers. Do you want to join our family?
Yeah.
Oh, and this is our closest family friend, Tate.
Hey. 7'1"? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's gotta be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude!
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not gonna be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up!
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What? Do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall's your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's like... urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no. You're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just, like, so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass! Oh!
Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing, I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you!
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all, I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he like murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me, thanks. It should be 1-4, yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi, both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear.
I have an idea.
I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what? I hope his name is cute or something, like Bill Nye.
What? Hello? Load! Give me a husband or I'm gonna throw rocks at your window.
Hey sis, do you know who your husband is?
I don't have one yet.
I figured you're gonna die alone.
You're just jealous because I got the better jeans.
What, the short jean? You're like 2 feet tall.
Martha, you're the love of my life. Will you marry me?
Did he just propose?
Yeah, he did. He came up as her husband.
Oh, this is like serious.
Oh, come on. You don't even want to be proposed to?
I mean, not really, but I don't even have a husband, apparently.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. You're kind of just like totally unlovable.
This is so stupid. Why is mine broken?
Maybe you're gonna be an old, lonely cat lady.
Error? What kind of error?
Ready to see your hair color?
Yes, I hope that I'm a blonde.
I don't. You look kind of ugly when you have blonde hair. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. What is that?
Why is it purple?
I have no clue. I've never seen that.
Oh, great.
You need to cover it up.
How am I gonna cover my whole head of hair?
I don't know, a hat or something.
Fine. Do you really think this looks better than just having my hair out?
Yes, we don't know what purple means. Hey, baby.
Hey, guys.
What's with the hat? Did you get a bad hair color?
No, I just have lice.
Ew, you have lice?
Yeah, really badly. They're like jumping everywhere.
Don't come near me. I don't want them. Mary's wearing a wig. Yeah, that's why they're gonna check us.
They're gonna what?
They have to put us into our groups. Are you okay?
No, I'm good.
I really hope that no one has a crazy color. You know you need to take that hat off for the check.
What? Why would I have to do that?
So they can see your hair? Duh.
I'm bald.
You just said that you had lice.
Yeah, they ate all of my hair off and now I'm bald.
Okay, right. What are you hiding?
I'm not hiding anything.
Whatever. They're gonna find out what it is anyway.
Next.
Can you take off the hood?
No, actually, all of my hair fell out.
I can see some of it. Take it off.
Okay.
Really? I meant the hat, too.
I can't.
What's your reason this time?
I glued it to my head.
I don't believe that for a second. Oh my god, your hair, it's purple.
What? My hair is not purple.
Yes, it is. I can literally see that.
No, it's obviously brown.
Are you trying to gaslight us into thinking your hair's not purple?
Did it work?
No. Come with us.